In July 1945, USS Indianapolis was sunk by Japanese torpedoes, casting 900 men adrift in the water. Famously recounted by the character Quint in the movie Jaws, Discovery was able, through remarkable reconstructions, to tell the story of the worst shark attack ever.
It's dawn on the first day after the sinking of the Indianapolis. Different groups of survivors are scattered across miles of ocean. Of the 900 men that made it off the ship, perhaps 200 have died from their injuries during the night. Now, in the daylight, sharks are circling the dead near Giles McCoy's raft.
There were sharks everywhere. I mean, God. I have no idea where they came from. It took two guys near me.
Hundreds of sharks would have been attracted to such great carnage. But if you talk to survivors, some groups never saw a shark the whole time. Some groups may have seen one or two. Others saw larger numbers.
The surviving crewmen have no idea how to deal with these ultimate predators. They are outnumbered and completely out of their depth.